हेलो बीएससी सेकंड सेम फिजिक्स स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम रुद्र मंजुनाथ, असोसिएट प्रोफेसर इन फिजिक्स, कोट्टूरेश्वर कॉलेज, कोट्टूर. टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू डेमोन्स्ट्रेट द एक्सपेरिमेंट determination of velocity of sound using signal generators. Vijayanagara Sri Krishna Devaraya University Bellary prescribed this experiment to BSc second sem physics students. This experiment mainly consists of acrylic tube of 1 meter length with one end is closed. Actually, it is closed here. And a small pipe is provided. For the delivery of water, we can delivery water from this end. And it consists of speaker assembly. One end of the tube, that is actually above end, is closed with this speaker. And the speaker is connected to signal generator. Actually, this is the signal generator here. Speaker is connected to signal generator. To start the experiment, first fill the water in the tube up to the brim of the tube. Switch on the signal generator and select the frequency of the sine wave. Frequency of the sine wave. Actually, this is the square wave and this is the sine wave. I am going to choose 1 kilohertz here, 1k into 1. I have chosen 1 kilohertz frequency. Now release the water, slowly mark the point on the tube where the sound reaches to maximum intensity. Here I got maximum intensity. First resonance occurs near the top
when water level has only fallen a short distance. Similarly, mark the other resonances, that is, mark other resonance points and measure the lengths. Repeat same steps for another value of frequency. First, inner diameter of the tube is noted. Actually, it is 4 centimeters. End correction E is equal to 0.3 into D. It is 1.2, that is 0.3 into 4. 4 centimeter is 1.2 centimeter. Here I have chosen frequency 1000 hertz. I got fundamental mode. I am going to call that one as L1. It is 4.4. Here it is 4.4. Next, for second harmonic mode, it is 19.2 centimeter. That I am going to call it as L2. Similarly, third harmonic, L3 is equal to 36.5. L4 is 54.5 centimeter. L5 is 73.5. And L6, that is sixth harmonic, it is 90 centimeter. Corrected length, that is capital, is equal to L1 plus corrected length. L1 is equal to L1 plus E, that is 4.4 plus 1.2, it is 5.6. Similarly, capital L2 is equal to 20.4. L3 is equal to 37.7. Next, L6 is equal to 91.2. Calculate velocity. V is equal to 4FL1. If I substitute F, that is 1000, L 5.5 centimeter, I will get 22,400. Next, I calculated V2 also. That is, V2 can be calculated 4/3 into FL2. After simplification, I got 27,199.9. That is 27,199.9. Similarly, V3 is equal to 30,160, V4 is equal to 31,828.5, V5 is equal to, that is 4/9, FL5 is equal to 33,199.9, V6 is equal to 4/11, FL6, that is 33,163.6. I have taken mean of these values and I got 31,110.38 centimeter per second, or it is 311.1 meter per second.